So a lot of you guys have not been asking me, what's better, L-Star or Devotion? Well, while I love them both because I'm an LMG man, we're gonna see which one's better.
Don't look for sympathy. You won't find it.
One down. Let me heal. A devotion sucks, bro. Second team. What the heck? Idiot.
Oh my gosh! I'm insane!
Okay, let's see the W star now, because we just get W's.
Spotted the subject right here. Last one down. Yeah,
sucks, man.
That completes the triumvirate.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, this thing is nasty. Okay, but now let's try it with a little handicap and a little aim assist. Yikes. Yeah, there's really no contest. The L-Star is already a 10 out of 10 weapon, naked. It doesn't need five different attachments to it to make it even good. It's great naked, and the fact that you can put more stuff on there just makes it even better. And not to mention the fact that it doesn't even need a reload. So yeah, I'll probably make something else like this soon. Just follow me on my Twitch if you want to see it live. Thanks.